first seat of the 100 for a class of four boys. Slipping well, Brooks of STETHS challenged by Gordon of Charlemont. Gordon of Charlemont gets there. That's a good win.